Today I'm going to teach you how to do a floral arrangement for your east... I messed up! Today I'm going to teach you how to do a floral arrangement for your table centerpiece. And there you have it, a beautiful floral arrangement for your table. Thank you.
every year my kids and I make Easter baskets and Easter bags, and we give them to the hospital or the homeless shelter for the children. And I just wanted to show you, before we drop them off, what we put inside of them. Here's another bag that we made. Just open it to show you what we put inside. We made about 30 bags here. A lot of children will be happy. Here's another one. Pencil says terrific. Pins. Stickers. A truck. More stickers.